comes Anthony Cirelli. To Alex Killorn, back to Cirelli, broken up by Bear, who then tripped over the Lightning player. There's a nice move, and Stamkos scores! Goal number 500, and the Lightning are all going to come off the bench. Steven Stamkos, at 4:40 of the first period, gets his milestone goal. He is the third active player to get 500, and the 47th in NHL history.
And did you think Steven Stamkos would get his milestone goal from those two guys, assisted by? And you can see John Cooper in the middle of a line change. Steven Stamkos came over the boards, and he's the recipient of a great pass. What a great player he's been. He's two-time Stanley Cup winner, some serious injuries along the way, and battled through. You see the Canuck fans appreciative of the fact that, and you can see Steven Stamkos is saluting the fans who are giving him a standing ovation here in Vancouver.
Gets number 500 on January 18th, 2023 in Vancouver. Against Spencer Martin.
Well, here's the pass, and you can see Ethan Bear gets falling down, and a nice little move, and Steven Stamkos is wide open. Alex Killorn throws it across,